Ardhabaddha Padmottanasana is a classical combination of half lotus pose, Ardha Padmottanasana, and standing forward bend pose, Uttanasana. The name comes from the Sanskrit. Ardha means half, Baddha means bound, Padma means lotus, Uttana means intense stretch, and Asana meaning pose or posture. The pose involves holding one leg as in half lotus pose and bending forward while standing instead of sitting as one would in Uttanasana. Begin from Tadasana. Place your hands at the hips. Shift the weight towards the left leg. Inhale, raise the right leg up. As one hand supporting onto the leg and the foot, exhale, accelerate the hip and place the right foot at the top of the left thigh. Inhale, raise the arms up the ceiling. Exhale, bend from the hips, lean the spine forward. The right arm extend at the back and bring it over to the other side, grasping the big toe with the two fingers and the thumb. And then bend the body forward. The left hand up on the ground as you bring the body closer and closer towards the standing straight leg. So you bring the face towards the shin and place the left hand on the floor close towards your left foot. Contract the abdominals strongly. This will help to fold deeper into the pose. This is the back view. The hips remain level, shoulders are level. The spine is pouring down towards the standing leg. A yoga strap can be used to bind the foot and catch with the hand. You will notice that both knees are kept at the same level. If the standing knee starts to bend, don't go too low. The spine is almost parallel to the ground, with the left hand fingers touching the floor. To release on the pose, reverse the order of movement. Inhale, spine up while still holding onto the big toe. Exhale, hands at the hips. Inhale, lower down the right leg. Hands by the side, back to Tadasana. From Tadasana, inhale, hands by the hips and raise up the left leg. Hold the foot with both the hands. Exhale, left hip rotated and place the foot at the top of the right thigh. With the heel point up the ceiling. In the spine up. Lean in the front, hands on the ground. Stay here or bend all the way down towards here, standing straight leg. In this position, keep your hands in line with the standing foot. Remain the hips stacking on top of the standing knee and the ankle. Look into the back with the back neck relaxed. The right lower side of the abdominal is getting a massage from the left foot. Feel the body is pressing against the foot. Breathe while holding the pose. Inhale, reverse the order of movement. All the way up the arms while maintaining in half lotus. Exhale, hands above the hips. Inhale, release the left foot down. Exhale, back to Tadasana.